for 12.1, it's about
collecting data, what makes a good collection, and after you have the data, what are you going to do with it? For the data collection, I need to give you a couple of definitions, a few definitions. The first one is population. Population and statistics. This is the group that we want to know something about. The group that we want to know something about. It could be a group of students. It could be some items that maybe we want to measure of how many of the items would break. A good example of that might be the chairs in this room. So you're all sitting in a chair. Have you seen some of them broken at some point? Yes. So maybe the population would be the chairs in the room, and we want to know what percentage of the chairs would break during a semester. Another word we'll use is sample. Sample is a subgroup of the population that we're going to collect data from. It could be the entire population. That would still be a subgroup. A subgroup of the population that we will collect data from. So the first thing we look at is kind of what makes a good data collection, what makes a good sample.